last Friday. 0-1. Fly ball to left field. The wind pushing it. Backing is Wyatt. Now the track and the wall, and it's gone. Dendecker with an opposite field blast for the second straight day, and we're tied at one. Fly ball to left center field. This one also hit a ton. Johnson giving chase, looking up. That one's gone. Dendecker, another shot to left center field. The B-Mets with a three-run jack and lead 5-1.
And the 2-2 pitch swung on and missed. He struck him out. Duo hit deep to left field. That'll send Wyatt back at the warning track looking up, but this one is long gone. Into the rail yard. A solo home run for Gronauer. And it gives the B-Mets a 6-1 lead. It to second. Mala to his left, boots it, regains control, throws to first, and it is in time to end the ball game and complete the three-game sweep. Binghamton extends their winning streak to 7. They win tonight's ball game 10-5.